Hola damas y caballos, I'm Beto Burrito, and today I'm gonna be playing Essence. I don't know how to pronounce it. It's an adventure game, and from the title screen I get that it's going to be very emotional. It's going to be amazing, and that's all I'm going to say right now. So let's awake. Are we flying in this? Are we flying through galaxies or? Oh wait, no. No, there is. No, oh, okay. It's something descending out of this sky. Is that an angel? Oh, okay. A little bit choppy. Okay, so that's. Alright, so far that was a good start. So we fell out of the sky into this unknown world. That's all I'm getting right now. And I think by retaining you mean loading. Litora. Oh, we can move already. Okay, so we where Litora. Okay. So we seem to be in a desert place. What the? What is that? Wait! 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 No, wait! No, 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 come back! Come on, come back! Come back! Wait! Wait! Okay. Hello, who are you? Can I touch you? Oh, I can touch you. This world, how did I come here? Why am I here? I hope to find the question. The answer for this, okay. These beings, are they trying to show me something? Is this space meat? Oh, finally, a little bit of. Oh my gosh, what the crap! Yo! Is that actually real? Can I actually go there? That's huge! Thank you, Space Meat! Thank you so much for showing me the way! Alright. Let's go towards the huge. Oh my god. Is that even real or is that just a skybox? It better be real. I want it to be real. Okay, let's follow that little. Where is it? I see, okay, let's follow it. Okay. So there is no life besides this thingy. Okay, it's showing me the way to go. Thank you so much. Okay, so. Yeah, I don't see anything else besides this little friend over here. Animals, aliens, anything so far. Oh, I see another person. Is that even a person or is just a statue? I'm wondering. Oh, is that for me? My past journey seemed to be endless. The days passed by skulking like the progress of the endless white. How many more challenges are going to wait for me on the other side of the wall? That's a good question. Well, let's go and find out. Oh my gosh, this looks beautiful. Beautiful. Now, when I was looking at the game, The system's requirements for this were pretty high. And so far, I'm running at 60 frames per second without a single hitch. So I wonder if as I go deeper into the game, things are going to get more complex. I hope so. My goodness, I love this kind of adventure games where it makes you feel like you want to explore. Oh! What are you? A shiny bar. Can I get it? Okay. No. Never mind. Guess they're just light posts. Okay, I get it. Checkpoints, light post. I'm just gonna call it lights. Ooh. Runes. Wait, there is a. Can I open this? No, I'm not strong enough. All right, never mind. Okay. So majestic. What is this? Oh, I didn't notice that. I can see my feet. I can see myself. Yay! Hurrah for detailing like that. Okay. At least I can see myself. That's a. Alright. I don't know who you are, but I'm just gonna say those are me. I guess. Okay, let's touch you. As long as we know, these mysterious and living spirits have been with us. Okay. They seem to be thoughts of another world, of another time. What is this? Can I use it? No. Their intentions, however, are obscure. Oh, finally, something alive. I mean, a person. Okay, I might be able to get some answers. Hey, can you help me? It's been a long time that I last saw someone who lives like you. I mean, yeah, I am the last one who is watching this world, who saw its once so vivid glow, but also its fading beauty. Okay. And I know you are searching for an answer, so follow your path that will unfold its truth beyond this wall. Okay, can I get that stuff? That looks pretty neat. May you find what you desire, my arising child. Oh, right. Thank you for the counsel. I appreciate it. Okay, well, I guess I'll be on my way. Thank you so much, mysterious being. Okay. Joe. We are getting closer to the wall. Wait, are those rocks floating? Okay, let's go. Let's keep moving. Ooh. Okay, so he seems there used to be life here, but not anymore. So I want to assume that everybody else is dead and these people are just statues or memories left by those who were alive. Turn it English. This wall is our greatest achievement, not our greatest fear. What will last if the endless white overcomes this last barrier? What I have to say. Okay, so yeah, I'm pretty sure those are just memories. Okay. Ooh! Is that a dino? No, what's the name of that? How do you say that name of that fear in English? I know it's a rhombo. No. Rhomboide? Ah, forget it. Let's just pick up this thing. Retaining. What are we going to retain? We will find out in the next episode. Bye bye. Consensus, the relief. think I will end the episode right there. Okay, that's an seems like an altar. I can get stuck on it, at least, like, but that's about it. Okay, okay, mysterious being on the sky, what do you want me to do with this? You want me to walk endlessly? Oh, bye bye. Okay, they want me to walk. What's going on? Okay, I see some pillars. We are walking on water. Okay, I'll just keep going. And everything turns white and what? Wait, we come back. Oh, what? Okay, you rose, and I guess. Are you going to rose as well? Ah, I see. Okay, so you want me to raise all of them? Okay, will I get killed if I. I didn't get killed. Okay, let's roast every single one of them. Okay, you're going up. I got stuck. I got stuck. Okay, never mind. We're good. Okay, so let's go. Okay, I got it. You will rise. You will rise too. And you too will rise. And another one. And. We are so close. Now let's step on it and see what happens. Okay, let's go get that thing. Can you imagine playing this game while you're high? Oh boy. Must be an experience. Okay. Oh. Okay, they want me to go inside this thingy. Okay, I'm inside. And I'm loading. Probably. Oh. Litora. Okay, so we are back. Okay, we. Okay, now the rainbow. The thingy is in the thingy. And now the door lower. And now we can go inside here. I don't know. Oh. Hello? Are you going to rise? Yep. Oh boy. Alright, let's go. My goodness. It's so majestic. The architecture in this game is. I just want to find out what's on the other side of this wall. Keep getting close. Oh boy, this is it. As soon as we go through those pillars, we are done. We'll be free. Oh boy, am I missing something? Bells! Okay, I need to stop a little bit and admire every single detail. Those are huge. Do they? Okay, enough viewing, let's keep moving. What am I going to find out? What am I going to find? And we are going to. Oh, that was fast, okay. Okay, so now we are just walking through this hallway. Oh. Status of woman. Okay. More woman. And more woman. Even more women. Okay, I get it. This place was built by women and made for the women. Got it. Only women are permitted to enter here. I'm retaining, okay. Now we wait. Incepta, okay. So we made it through the wall now. Are we on the, close to the other side? I really want to see the other side. The combination of purple and blue makes it so beautiful. Yes, we are on the other side. Oh, wait. When I look on the floor, and once we step outside, I want to see everything. Holy moly, that's huge. It's so beautiful, even my computer is dying out of emotion. And by emotion and dying, I mean the frame rate is dropping, but I don't care. Okay, what do you have to say? No, nothing, you're just... I know, he died by looking at this beautifulness. Okay, so I guess there are many ways to go. That seems to be closed. I guess they want me to go there. And you guys, do they want me to jump? That actually looks like a bad idea. Seems like a bad idea. Okay, there seems not to be fall damage. I'm just gonna... Okay. Alright. Okay, that's supposed to be sliding down. Okay. Wow. Is that a tower? I want to go to a tower now. Okay, let's explore. Okay, so yeah, we are on the other side of the wall. Now, I saw a door on this side. I don't know if I can do anything about it. I don't know if I can even open it. So I want to go and find out. And if I can't do anything about it, I'll just go that way. The way that this game was made, it reminds me of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I love that game. Okay. It was not a door. And I can... Okay. Guess there was nothing to look here. Nope. Okay. Alright. Time to go all the way back. Okay, I just want to talk about the developer. How long did he or she take to make all this? I mean, did he, or I will assume he's a he. Did he build everything by hand from scratch? Man, that's a good talent right there. Now that I think about it, this can't be a single person's work. It has to be a team, but... Anyway, amazing job here. Ooh, okay, floaty thingy. I'm gonna call you Navi too. At least you're quiet and don't annoy me with haze and stuff like that. Okay, Navi too. I'll follow you. That's amazing. Is this a portal to the Ender? No, never mind. Okay, more statues of people. Can I interact with you? I cannot. You're already dead. Same as you. Okay. And now we go towards this unknown and unknown structure. Oh, I can interact with you. Have a ball of light on your hand. These towers were once built to illuminate the path of the chosen ones. Am I a chosen one? That's why I'm following Navi too. But who knows where these paths will lead. I didn't see where Navi 2 went. I think she went that way, but I want to go this way. I want to explore everything. Okay, let's go this way. Wait, what? I don't know. What? Okay. Even more ways to go. Oh my gosh! So many ways to... Oh my gosh, how many ways... Oh, jeez, there are so many paths. And I don't think I'm pretty sure I can't make the jump. Joe, there's a lot of ways to go. I really want to explore this way. Let's go. See what's going on in this side. Let's see. I want to know if I can go inside that tower at least. If not, maybe I'll just go back and follow Navi too. Maybe if I follow this path, it's going to join to the other one, okay? Oh boy. Okay, I can go inside, that's a good thing. But it's empty. It's empty. Okay, it's empty. Okay. Alright, let's go back. Alright, Navi 2, we are back. I'm back. Okay, where do you want me to go? Oh, even more choices. Okay, let's go upstairs. Okay, are you pointing me the way to go? They look like sakuras. Oh my goodness, beautiful. Okay, all right, thank you. I'll follow. Thank you for the. Oh my goodness, so beautiful. Look at those trees. Oh my gosh. I had never seen trees so beautiful like this. Oh, this is a beautiful garden. Oh my gosh. Hello, you have something too for me? No, okay. Let me enjoy my view. Okay. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Oh. Why did I choose to go the other way? I should have gone this way in the beginning, but oh boy. Okay, I'll follow the pillars towards this strange building. Oh boy. Beautiful. I was wrong. They don't look like sakuras, but still, the color makes it look like one of those. Okay. Okay. What is this? Am I supposed to pray here? Something. Someone. Okay. Okay. I think this is the church. I don't know. So all these. Man, so many dead people. Like I said in the beginning, I'm pretty sure these are just dead people. Somehow they got converted in stone and some of them have their memories intact, so I can read them or listen to them. And okay, I saw that statue before. It's another woman. I'm starting to think that women were really important in this place. Okay, let's take our time and explore here. This has to be the biggest tree around. So beautiful. Oh, I wish I could climb like in Breath of the Wild. And speak a little bit of that game. I love how you can just go anywhere and climb anything. That's what made it amazing. Okay, back to this game. Let's keep moving. I want to go to that huge tower, go to the top, and drop down. I don't know why, but I just want to do it. Oh, please. Well, please. Let me do that. Another woman. It's probably... It has to be the same woman. Probably she's a priest. High priest, the divine, I don't know, the seer, the prophetess, I don't know, someone important. Oh, there is Navi too. Hey, Navi. Okay, I'm here. Now what? Oh, no, I just came back from there. Okay, let's follow Navi too. Okay, let me go inside this building. another one of those thingies. I'll touch it. I'm going to touch it. Touch. And now we are going into a weird dimension. Derivation. Okay. Okay, we seem to be in a blue game. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go. Whoa. Okay, jumping is a little bit faster. Bow. Where do... Is this a tree root? What is this? Roots, okay. Alright, so they want me to follow the root. It looks like a tree, tree's root. So, what are those? Space meat? No, just space rocks. What the crap? What is this wibbly effect I'm seeing right now? Is this water? It looks like... Wait. Am I... My goodness, I'm tripping balls right now. Can I... Oh, I can push these things! I can't get that one, but I can... At least I can push you. Yo, what's going on? Is that water? Push. Oh, let me push this big one. And... Push. And there you go. You're all welcome. Okay, now, I want you to go with me, so let's give you a little bit of speed. Let's give you speed, I say. And... There you go. You are free! You are free, little buddy. No need to thank me. You're welcome. Oh, you want me to jump down? Okay. Sure. I'm going. Whoop! Okay, let's keep... okay. Whoop! And we... Wait, what? Wait a second. Maybe I wasn't supposed to jump. Oh, there are all. Oh my. Okay. I see where this is going. Okay, I can't go that way. So let's choose this way and see what happens. I'm going. I can see the light. Okay, so I was not supposed to jump. Got it. And now we are retaining. I like the loading screen. It's different. It's different from the usual black screen with the word loading on the corner or in the middle. Anytime. I mean... Worlds are pretty big, so I assume the loading time is excusable in that regard. Okay. Now we wait. And we back. And we activated that thingy, and now it will go to that thingy and will lead us to the next part. Now where the crap is Navi to? Did she go this way? More woman. Oh, I see more buildings over there, so I assume she went this way. It seems that the beautiful garden is no longer garden, we are just in another set of ruins. Okay, Navi 2, where are you? Is that you? I don't think so. Okay, let me go this way. I see the thingy and that thingy and thingy. I mean, can you go to other places or you have to follow Navi 2? I'm wondering. Hi guys. Right now I'm just exploring on my own. I want to... Oh gosh, what is that? want to go there. Come on. You're so close. Oh. Why does my mouse do that? Okay. Whoop. Bunny humping. The tower. Okay, let's go, go, go. Seems jumping is faster. Ooh, what is this? Ooh. Hello? Can I touch you? Let me touch you. This machinery seems to bring us to hidden places. Uh-huh. But we are not yet able to comprehend this magnificence. Meaning that I can't comprehend... Oh, you guys did all this. Okay, nice memory. I seem that I can't use this. Okay, and I'm stuck. Okay. Alright, that was a nice detour. Okay, back to the main path, which is... Okay, I see... There are so many ways to go, I'm not sure if I should... Oh my gosh. Let's go this way. Just let's go this way. Okay. I'm sorry, Nabito, I'll be back. I want to see everything. Oh my gosh. Okay, last view. Okay. Ooh. I really want to go on top of that tower. Okay, I have a feeling that I may be going back to where those empty towers were. I hope not, because that will be... No, this is different. This is totally different. And you're getting closer to a tower. But I don't see Nabito. Am I supposed to go this way? Am I supposed to just explore everywhere? Because that's what I'm doing right now. There's so many ways to go. Okay, let's use this to reach this little guy over here. Nothing, okay. Okay, let's... Oh, another one of those thingies. Okay, let's touch this thingy. Okay, I wanna touch the thingy. That's the third thingy we have found so far, so I guess I was supposed to come here. A location. Okay. Oh, there's glitter on the sand. So majestic. Oh. Oh, let's touch the ball. Okay, touch the ball. Now what? I touched the ball. Okay, I'm going to follow these lines. Then we do. Oh my goodness, far! But look at the sun. It looks so beautiful. Oh! I lost track. Okay, never mind. Let's go. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, but this is beautiful. It's purple, glittery, purple sand. Earth, dirt, I don't know what you want to call it, but... Okay. Okay. I'm getting closer to that. I guess I need to go and touch the bolts. I need to find my bolts and touch them. So I can progress in this game. Okay, come on. Bolts? There's another ball, okay. Okay, so that's what I need to do. I just wanted to confirm. I just need to look for balls and touch them. Okay, now where should I go? Okay, I'll follow that. Okay, okay, oh. Oh, I thought the sun just changed color. Okay. 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 Now we go to that, and we gotta keep touching more balls because this is what the game is about. In this part, touching balls and progress. I see another ball right there. Yep. Okay. Jumping seems to be faster, so I'm gonna do that. And touch it. And the sand just turned reddish. Okay, where do I need to go? Aha, okay, got it. Okay, jump. Jump. Bunny. Humping. Point. Okay, we're getting closer. Now, looking at all this makes me wonder. From all the planets in our universe, is there any planet that will look like this? Or that's what I'm wondering, like, what kind of other lives or life forms are in the universe? I'm pretty sure we can't be the only living things in the whole universe between all the trillions and billions of planets. The universe, I'm pretty sure there has to be other life forms anywhere. But probably we don't have the technology to travel between planets in a normal way, like everyday use. I guess I'm not going to be alive by the time that might be possible. But for the future generations, how lucky you are going to be. Makes me wonder, if there are other life forms, do they have the technology to travel between planets already? Between galaxies? Between systems? Okay, I follow this, where's my ball? Wait. Excuse me, where my balls? Where is it? I don't see a ball here. Okay, I guess I'll follow that and go that way because I don't see any other. I didn't see any balls. Okay, let's go this way. So, yeah, the universe is a mysterious thing. Structure. I don't see any balls. That has to be the final structure. Let's keep bunny humping because that's faster. Everyone knows that bunny humping is faster than any video game. Okay, I see the portal. The last ball has to be there. Okay, I'm going. I'm jumping. Faster. Faster. Okay, we're getting close. I want to say goodbye to the beautiful sand. Bye bye. I guess you could achieve the same effect if you use post glitter or any kind of sand, but nah, that's stupid. Alright. Take me back to where I was, please. Retaining loading. And now we wait for the huge world to load. I wonder how long it will take with a normal hard drive. I wonder. Okay. Anytime. Okay, we are back in set. Okay, we touched already the thingy, and we are back in this world, and I need to figure out where to go. Okay, for real. Thank you guys for watching. This is going to be episode number 1 because, oh my gosh, there's a lot of material to cover. places to go, and right now I don't have the time to go everywhere and explore everything. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Adios.